You just fucking chill. This man does not block.
Back off. Take this. Back off. This is it.
No. Because no, Balfour does not block. Dude, I don't remember that. This fuck was hiding?
Just give me one more salad.
Give you one more chance. See me when you're ready to depart. Remember this test. Permission. Reload. Sir. Okay, let's leave. See if we can level up a bit. What am I? I'm not. That's my way up. I think it's maybe like 2013-ish. This is the cave. This is the cave. This is not the cave. I don't go too far out of the way. Okay, I won't go over there anymore, that's cool. My god. Okay, I know I was fucking blocking there. Okay, so I can only go that way. This is like aqua, I can just like dash. Wait, what level am I? I'm still not okay. Oh, come on! What are you doing back there, Goofy? Hit these bitches. Yeah. just... Is this rock pad? Oh no! My health! No, 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 I like it, 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 I like it. Y'all are bitches. Why is no one attacking these fucking two? I need 3 to use the drive for. Patreons. I saw that you were a shady guy. I know it was Shady?
That's a funny
kid. Why does Sora know that? Everyone use their heads for a second. Now, while we're here to make Captain Sora's to our fans. Okay?
Look at these boys.
Okay, let's have a little. Where's my bro? Okay, let's go. This is the cave. Dark Shard. Of here? Hey, wait up. No! Valor form! I can just hear that. Ha ha! You fools! So now, weak boys, it's over. You gotta leave your fucking leader, it's over now. It's over now. There are so many of you! Why? What if I activate a drive from the map? Okay. Okay, let's go back out. See, there's a way I can activate the drive from before I go over there. And I can just use that shit. No, so this isn't the way. Okay, fine. Can I go back to work this episode? Yes, I can. That's what I can do. Baba. I know someone's fucking here. Come on. Is there really no enemies here now? Drive one, so that works. I was just thinking about it. There's a huge wave. I don't think the drive room will last that long. I was harnessed with basic harness. Let's see. It's right here. Okay.
Wait!
See where Soria went. Six-ass valid form. And Goofy's in the cutscene. Look at him. Okay. Oh. So, did I do anything? I thought that I might be using my drive form, but fuck me, okay. Looks like this is okay. Let's beat this first one. Okay.
fucking with the real one.
Hyper healing?
What'd that do though? You okay?
Yeah.
Thanks to pain. Come on, time to go to the cabin. We're going to the captain, the bosses of the house. So we can pick the man on the side. So, oh, so we're lying? Alright. I guess that's cool.
Do it, Captain.
It's just a scratch. Oh.
Captain, the enemy. Where did they go?
They went toward the summit.
We'll stop them.
It kinda is our fault.
Right.
You mean my fault?
Sean, you and the Heartless did this, not us. Captain,
no,
if you track down the villager, we'll handle this. Let's go.
I'm just gonna go get some chocolate real quick. Save this. Save this. Okay, where are we going? This way, right? Of course, the cutscene. That's cool. Okay, I saw that coming. I didn't block it. I'm a fucking idiot. What's this do? Ride the wind. Sorry. Yeah. This is the perfect time to level up.
Back off.
Yeah. This is the perfect time for me to level up my battle form and. Fuck me. Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. I totally forgot that was night. Wasn't even fucking paying attention. Jesus. This whole game's gonna be like this, isn't it? So I'm just gonna be doing stuff. No! Not paying attention.
Captain? Look out!
Don't just talk about how she had to save the captain. Like, did this man not see the huge, towering amounts of ice coming down the fucking mountain?
Thanks, Ping.
It was nothing.
I should never have doubted you. From now on, you have my trust.
Thank you, Captain.
First she uses me as a lighter, then she turns me into a cannonball. The head ancestor's gonna hear about this. You know, that's it. I give up. I can't take this no more. Come on, Mulan. Let's quit this charade and go home, girl.
Mushu.
What?
Mulan? A woman? It can't be.
Ping! Captain!
Oh, boy. You're okay.
You all knew, didn't you? You knew Ping was really a woman in disguise.
Bull.
I can't believe you lied to me. The punishment for high treason and dishonoring the army is death. Get out of my sight. Now. You're all dismissed.
But, Captain...
My debt is repaid.
Is it? Saved your fucking life.
The Emperor is waiting. Move out!
Did they get hit a lot, or... Was this... Okay.
Mulan, I blew it.
Thank you, everyone. Sorry I got you in trouble.
It's no big deal. So, Ping...
Yeah, we're friends, Will.
I mean, Mulan, what are you gonna do now?
Go back home.
You know your daddy's gonna be steamed as a chicken dumpling.
Relax. We'll take our share of the blame.
Thanks. You're all wonderful friends.
Which we just met. Are we really friends? Is the ability being a boy? Because that's what she fucking learned.
He's alive!
He's heading for the Imperial City. We've got to warn Shang.
Yeah, that chest is open. It's still open right there. Look at the little thing. The in-game engine thing. That's cool. Wait, is that my footprint? Thank you.
But I'm gonna turn on Bluetooth. Not off. Nope, just gonna turn that off, okay. Let's just say this, okay. Can I level up my drive from now? Cause really want to use a hyper healing. Oh, that is lame. Maybe they spawn in more after I beat this part? Probably should have not wasted that. Fuck it. Do that for something. Fuck me. wait, do I get new stuff for that? Or nah? Abilities. Oh, I do get new abilities for sure. Oh, Valor's useless here. Does Valor get anything?
Shanyu is alive. He's headed this way.
And why should I believe you this time?
But she's telling you the truth.
Okay, I believe you.
Secure the courtyard, and you can save the Emperor.
That's an order!
Yeah! Tell him not on. This man just hit me straight out the fucking thing. Okay. Important, you're not what's important. Oh.
China.
No, I did not mean to do that. No time to lose. Okay, is there anything sealed? Nope.
Now you'll bow to me.
The Emperor bows to no man? Glad we're leaving
the defense
of the Emperor
right
to a woman. There's nothing wrong with that, but you know, like literally 10 minutes ago, he was all like, oh, you're a woman, I'll kick you out of my armor. Ridiculous. You know one? Oh, you want it? You want it? Of course, with that more magic force, I'm doing that.
It's over. devour me?
Yes. Not a lie, that felt a little too easy.
Now that's what I call burning some honey bun. Oh yeah! Mulan's the best! Mulan's the best! Now wait a minute, I'm the best! Mushu's the best! Mushu's the best!
Lay down now.
I've heard a great deal about you, Fa Bolan. You stole your father's armor, ran away from home, impersonated an imperial soldier. You deceived your commanding officer, shamed the entire Chinese army.
Also saved your life.
Dishonored your family name.
We get the picture.
You're a young woman, and in the end,
it doesn't really matter.
You saved us all.
Bow, peasants! I'm your leader now.
Wow! Yeah!
Your Excellency,
Captain Lee. Take this, so the world will know what it is you have done for China.
Thank you.
Mulan.
Yes?
Sora.
Sir.
Donald. Goofy.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you? Is that all there is to say, Captain? If you wish to win the heart of Fa Mulan, China's bravest woman, you'll have to be a bit more eloquent than that.
Can I get an autograph?
No!
Thanks for everything, Sora.
Now they gotta let me go back to being a guardian. They gotta!
But Mushu, I thought you already were a family guardian.
What? Oh, no, don't even worry about that. That's just real technical, just for us guardians.
You tricked us!
No. See, I just didn't want to bog y'all down with all the guard you need. See, it's very complex, a lot of fine print. You wouldn't understand.
Huh? It's time.
Guess it's about time to be moving on.
You shall be missed.
Is it okay if we come back to visit?
Of course.
We will look forward to your return.
You two play nice.
Whoa. Watch it, soldier.
Goodbye, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Yeah.
Okay, what's this? What world is that? I probably should tell these first. I'm just disappear. This man just called me dummy. Come on. Who do you hit?